A man identified as Sam Mugamba is said to have evicted people from their land in the two villages of Robunyonyi and Kirinda Nsojo and deployed private security guards to keep them out. When the state minister for land, Sam Mayanja, went to the area with locals, the private security guards shot at them.
He has ordered their immediate arrest. He's also going to direct that those who had been arrested, the civilians here who had been arrested, he will coordinate with the DPP. They must withdraw all the charges because they were trumped up charges. The RDC is being given extra security to ensure that there's peace.
The police and the army charged at the security guards, but they took off and hid in a nearby forest. After the incident, the Hoima District Police Commander, Jackson Bogere, was recorded speaking to their commander on phone, condemning the act and saying the security guards need to vacate the area.
They are shooting. Why should they shoot? Sorry? That shooting. Yes. Exactly. Yes.
This one, they cannot manage battle.
And immediately, that's wrong.
Minister Mayanja says he has spoken to the Deputy Inspector General of Police over the matter.
I've asked them in the middle of the RDC and the Security Committee, I've assured them of their security. They go back to their houses without fear of intimidation. They come back to till their ground. All this, you see, this is their land, which they have been chased up by these Ghanaian people. They are going to till their land. That maize which they had harvested, which is illegally, have these people, you see them peasant, they sweated.
So abantu bawano baina file nyingi ku police.
The people of this place have a lot of files at police based on trumped up charges. The office of the resident state attorney is also aware. Elements who destroy people's property in the area are never charged for their misdeeds.
Osi bagezezako kwata abantu abaonona wana ebintu ne babatwala naye bo tebabasiba.
The orders were executed some time back, only that now the minister has come to reinforce these orders. These people are supposed to go back to their land. There's no question about this. These people have been told to go back to their land. All we have to make sure that it happens is that they go back to their land peacefully.
Residents say some of their houses were burnt and crops destroyed by Mugamba security guards.
The problem here, this is security guard, they want to kill us. Even they take our land, they uproot our food, they cut our trees like mango, avocado, jakazi, and other things, bananas.
How can these people just shoot guns without verifying who they are shooting at? What if they had shot the minister? When our team tried to reach Mugamba, he did not respond to our phone calls. He did not attend the meeting either. The state minister for lands, Sam Mayanja, also intervened in the land wrangle between the residents of Kitoba and the family of the former first deputy prime minister and minister for public service, Henry Muganwa Kajura, whom they accuse of taking over the land illegally. Mayanja ordered for the cancellation of Kajura's two land titles.
The issue of the Kajura family. The Kajura family had three titles over one piece of land. I have directed the cancellation of the first two of the two root titles, taking into the principle of the priority of titles. I think that's section 48 of the Registration of Land Act.
Since the government announced the discovery of oil and gas in Bunyoro region in 2006, land-related conflicts have increased. Over 5,000 people in different districts of the region are currently internally displaced. Report by Godfrey Mohumuza for the news.